Hi guys, this is Ton from Tigerlink, tigerlink.com.au in our office in Preston, Melbourne. And in this video, I'm going to be going through how to wire and program the electronic latch to the BFT Kustos. The other two components that you will need will be the wire connectors and the AC to DC converter, because the BFT board gives out 24 volt AC, and most locks or electronic latches only take in 12 or 24 volt DC. Let's start with wiring. I have a BFT Talia light board here in front of me. So this is the brain of the BFT Kustos. When it comes to wiring up electronic locks and latches, there are two options for you here. The first option, the terminals are removable, by the way, remove them, it will make your life a lot easier. The first option for you is to wire to terminal 20 and 21. 20 and 21 act both like a switch and a power source. The second option that you have will be to wire the lock to terminal 26 and 27 alongside terminal 50 and 51. 26 and 27 behave like a switch. 50 and 51 acts like the power source. The only scenario that I would recommend wiring it to 26 and 27 and 50 and 51 is if you already have another accessories hooked up to 20 and 21. After you've done the wiring, let's move on to the next step, which is to reprogram the logic of the motor. First step, press the third button twice. You'll see para. Press the middle button once. You'll see logic. Press the third button once to get into the logic menu. Then press the middle button. Keep pressing until you see AUX0. It should be all the way down to the bottom. AUX0. Once you see this, press OK. Then press the top button and increase the number to 7. So you press the top button to increase, press the middle button to decrease. Change to 7, and don't forget to press the third button to confirm. You'll see PRO program. Once the screen comes back to AUX0, press the top and middle button to get up. Press it again. Because we wired the lock to a different terminal, the programming of the logic will be slightly different as well. So first step, press the third button twice. You see para. Press the middle button once. You'll see the logic menu. Press the third button again. And then press the middle button all the way down until you see AUX3. Once you see AUX3, press the third button. Press the top button and change it to number 7. Press the third button to confirm. Once the screen comes back to AUX3, press the top and middle button together to get out. You see logic menu, and press them again. I know the wiring part can be a bit confusing for some, like which wire goes to which terminal? Is this an AC current? Is this a DC current? Is there polarity in this wiring? If you are our customer and you buy all the components from us, don't you worry. I have created a couple of wiring diagrams to suit your scenarios. And thanks again for watching. If you're interested in watching more tech tip and tutorial videos, please subscribe to our channel. If you would like to see more of our products, you can come down to our showroom in Preston, Melbourne, or you can visit us online at tigerlink.com.au. Once again, if you have any questions on the video, feel free to email us at sales@tigerlink.com.au and see you in the next video.